No, seriously, tonight is my night off and from touring, and I couldn't think of a better place to be than here, supporting an amazing organization, which I had the privilege of going to Haiti with Sean 2 years ago with my son Rocco, and we had such an amazing adventure. I was struck by three things. I was struck by many things, but the three main things that stick out in my mind was, one, the joy and beauty of the Haitian people that exuded from them in spite of the struggles that everybody was obviously going through and experiencing since the earthquake. The second thing I was struck by was what an incredible organization Sean had created. And anybody who's gone to Haiti will have experienced this, what he has built, what he has done, how he has changed Haiti in the last 6.5 years is indescribable. And I'm so proud of you, so proud to know you. The third thing is, everywhere he went, he's a badass. And everywhere he went, people just, the crowds just parted. And it's not because he's a movie star, and it's not because he was carrying 6 guns. It's because he put his heart and soul into this project, and he has rebuilt Haiti with obviously the help of so many people in this room and around the world. And so it's a privilege and an honor for me to be here. Period. So I want to say, Sean, that I love you from the moment that I laid eyes on you. And I still love you just the same. I just wish you would stop smoking so many cigarettes. Now, he didn't ask me. He just said, well, you know, you could do anything or nothing. And I said, you know, never ask a Leo to do nothing. We don't know how to do nothing. So I'm going to sing a little French song on my little ukulele. And I wish that I could sing it in the patois of Haiti, but I'll just be stuck with my bad Parisian pronunciation. And, yes, I'll sing La Vie En Rose. And if you know the words, please sing along. I'm known to forget the words occasionally. I have a lot on my mind. Let's see if it works. How am I doing, Sean? Your speeches are way better than mine. Okay. Tes yeux qui font baisser les miens, un rire qui soupe sous sa bouche, voilà le portrait de son retouche, de l'homme auquel je portiens. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Il entre dans mon cœur, une partie de bonheur dont je connais la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me dit la journée pour la vie. Et dès que je l'aperçois, alors je sens en
un grand bonheur qui prend sa place. Des ennuis, des chagrins s'effacent. Heureux, heureux, en rire. Oh, il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas. Je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose.
So that was so nerve-wracking. I swear to God, I'd rather play in a stadium than 50,000 people.